necessary.
Okay. Ow. Oh, no, 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 don't attack them, don't attack them. Just keep your head low. We don't have to attack them.
We're gonna go in here.
Yeah.
Ready?
Alright, boss fight. Time to lose all your runes.
That's fine. You know how many runes I've lost in this game?
Okay, so there's I think there's a Marika right here.
Wait, let me send this thing back just in case if we die, we can make it faster.
Oh! You're so dumb, my god.
Cause I thought it was just this way.
Oh my god.
Never mind, I don't think we can do that then. Not enough time. What's the strat?
Yellow it.
Have your balls ready.
Hey yo.
Hey yo. Okay, wait, don't say anything.
No, skip it. I'm just kidding. This one's actually kind of cool. Not crazy, but it's cool.
That's right. That should look HD.
Spoilers, Pikachu comes out. Hey, yo, Zestias.
Oh, and he spawned from there.
A boss just from blood, not the actual dude.
Oh, what?
Dearest Mikala.
Mikala.
Oh, that's her.
You must abide.
Yeah, I don't know who's that.
See, like, this guy is supposedly in love or something like that.
Uh-huh. Looks like
welcome,
it.
Welcome, honored guest, to the birthplace of our dynasty.
Hey, my weapon. So, what people do is they poison him with arrows. Holy shit, you're so up close, dude.
I'm not supposed to get that close?
I mean, if you want, but right here is like perfect just for range until he comes.
Oh, I don't have range.
And then avoid that. That right there is the one shot.
Come at my heart. For real?
Yep. I'm done.
How do you get me from that far?
He killed you?
Damn that too.
Mikala is mine and mine alone.
Oh man.
Ain't no one want that bitch.
Why did you? Okay. Range, range, hit him with the range! Oh my god! The way she yells kinda scares the fuck out of me. Sounds...
Damn.
Mikala.
No.
And what I was gonna say, it's probably slow right now. Like, there's probably not a lot of people. We don't have to go to the one right there. There's another good one over here.
I'm good.
Dan Marcus.
Are you talking about the one that, Planet Fitness?
What the hell? Which one?
The buffet. That's like next to Planet Fitness, Subway.
The one right here?
Yeah, in our city.
Oh, you're talking about the one over there by, Ballarta?
Uh-huh.
No, not that one. There's another one. Closer and cleaner.
There's a closer one?
Yeah.
What the fuck? I'ma shackle him, I'ma shackle him. 3, 2, 1. Get down, pusser!
Go. If you attack, I'm dead.
Heal up. You gotta heal up for that one. I'm dead. Fucking squash me like an ant, dude. Try your shackle, see if it works again.
Oh, I ran right into it. What does this do?
Okay. So what I did is I let him. I used the arena as a benefit instead of like being like up and close and all that. I'm gonna shackle him. 3, 2, 1. He's down. Careful. When he does that, go left instead of backwards.
That's it? Oh, because he's also fire?
Yeah.
Okay, I guess I'll make the other one.
Yeah, that's why we need the blood loss or fire negation. Perfect. Remember, left instead of backwards for that. He's down. Go get that.
Oh, left.
Left, yeah, you go left or right for that. Careful.
Fuck, you got me.
And even if you take, like, little damage, heal up immediately, because he... I'm dead. Oh no, I'm not. Okay, spam him. Keep going. He's gonna regain health right now. Okay. Second phase. Careful.
Oh shit.
Heal up. Oh shit.
I made it. Oh my god.
I'm dead. So you saw how there was like a ring around us, right?
Yeah.
So, I would say like him being 60% alive, he does that. Like, he's gonna do it 3 times. He's gonna be stuck in that animation. So we would just like throw. Or what I did is,
spam.
Yeah, I would throw my flames and all that while he's doing that. And you, when he's done doing that, he'll regain health as well. There's no way to stop that. Yeah, and if we didn't have the wondrous spell thing, we would have died immediately after the third time he does that.
So, oh, that's what it protects us from?
Yeah. I think so. Also, this guy, he gives you a shitload of runes, so, you know? Careful. Fuck. I'm about to bring him down. Oh, fuck. Never mind. Fuck. Careful. Oh my god, these fucking tombstones. Jesus fucking Christ.
Have you maxed out any of your weapons?
I think my blade, my crossbow, Redon's crossbow. And then the other ones, I just need the last smithing stone. This fucker took me three days of sessions to kill him, so, you know?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
The first day, I literally just grinded purely on my days off and all that. Or my working days, and then... And then when I leveled up everything, the second day, I kept dying. Then that's when I found the shackles, the... All the extra perks and all that, I'm done.
Yeah. Well, we're gonna start right now.
Oh shit, dude.
How did you get me?
Watch out.
Killing.
Oh my god. Oh, we could use it twice! Oh my god. I need my health. I'm in. Magic, I'm in.
Ah!
Oh my god. My last blast of health. He's doing it. He's doing it. It's spam. Okay. Careful.
Oh my god. Okay, we're getting... Alright, get ready because I'm gonna use the shackle right away. Oh, actually, no. have a ranged weapon now.
Yeah, we. Oh shit.
Oh, but I don't have bullets.
Yeah, and also the way I killed him was my rune arc as well.
Maybe I can poison this one.
Fuck. He's on you. On me. Shit, barely dodged that. Fucking bitch. I'm about to shackle him. 3, 2, 1, shackle, shackle, shackle. Fuck, I don't have. He's doing it, he's doing it, he's doing it. Careful, careful, he's out of it. He's down, he's down, he's down. Got him. I think he's gonna.
He did it?
Yeah, he's doing it, he's doing it, he's doing it. Now he's doing it, he's doing it, he's doing it. Fuck, this is my last one, dude.
My stamina's acting up.
Oh,
fuck. What? Fuck, so is he just a one shot after that?
Yeah.
Besides his flames?
Hey, you gotta be very careful with your stamina too.
Yeah, my stamina is getting fucked up right now. Hold on, let me.
Okay, so what we can do is, as soon as he gets close, you do your shackles. We'll attack him, and then after I'll do mine.
Wait, hold on. I need a new weapon. Or fuck it. Oh. Cause mine isn't doing very good in this fight. Oh, what the fuck? We had an invader?
He's gonna despawn.
He already did.
Your shackle. There it is, there it is. Go for it, go for it, go for it. Okay. Doing mine? Go for it, go for it, go for it. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Fuck. Fuck. He almost got me. I think he's doing it.
He was, yeah. Fuck.
Oh, fuck.
He's doing it by any magic. Get him, get him, get him.
Yep. Careful, careful. Don't get stuck with the gravestones. He's doing it? Oh my god, no he's not. Oh, now he- oh. Go for it, go for it, go for it, go for it. Alright, careful, careful, careful. Oh my god, fuck. He one-shotted me.
Yeah, he's crazy.
Yeah, with this dude, you gotta make sure to master your weapon. Or like get something that's like extremely OP as hell.
Mm-hmm. The bad thing is that I run bleed and all my supposedly stronger ones are fucking.
Wait, hold on. Don't summon me. Let me.
Okay.
Let me switch up my shit.
I'm gonna go first.
Okay, go for it. Three, two, one. Doing mine.
Fuck.
Oh my god.
What?
Down. I'm about to take him down. 3, 2, 1. He's down. Backing up. That's you. Faster, dude. Faster. He's doing it. They're out of there.
Oh, fuck.
Oh my god.
Ready?
Three, two, one. Wait, what? Oh my god. Of course.
That's it.
Get out of there.
How do you fucking get me this thing? once I'm close to him. That way you can get close to.
Okay.
Ready?
Uh-huh.
Hold on. Fucking this.
Doing it. Oh my god, why doesn't it work sometimes, dude? Fuck. What the fuck is that?
Get him, get him. How did he reach from over there?
He's doing it. Fuck, I knew that was a bad idea.
Alright, he's coming. I pulled that bitch.
Come, bitch. No, no, he's gonna. No, he's trying to take us down there. He's trying to take us down there.
Fuck.
Told you.
Where are you?
Right here.
Oh.
Dumb bitch.
No.
Dumb bitch. Jump down, jump down. Kill yourself. Don't give him the satisfaction.
Don't get me, don't get me, don't get me, don't get me. Fuck you.
Oh, boy. the fuck? What even hit you? Oh my god, of course.
That's not even.
Yeah, this might be a bust. Honestly, we have to come back to it later.
Why?
Yep.
Fuck, I can't get it. My brain. No! Why do I keep dying? My spell. I'm a shackle in 3, 2, 1. Calm the fuck down.
He's down.
Come at my heart.
Get out of there.
Get back, buddy. Oh, my weight is too much. No! I didn't make it. No, I'm dead. I'm about to go back to my OG sword. But that one doesn't have anything, it just kills me. That shit's annoying. I don't even think I have the weapon you have yet.
Hey dude, you killed the dude. We killed both of them at the same time. Or man, we killed yours in your world.
You know what it's called?
Sacred Godskin Peeler. It's a twin blade.
Oh, but mine doesn't say sacred.
Yeah.
So this is God's game, Kiwi. Maybe because yours is upgraded all the way.
Yep. You're probably talking about the pokey thing.
No, it looks like yours.
Oh.
Damn, this thing is fast.
Hold it with two hands. And then...
Damn.
Now yours, it has the black flame. Mary has the Ash of War. But you could change it. Like how I did. Yours, it has to be close up though. To do that. Close so up? Maybe when he's shackled. You look, try it.
Oh, I shackled him too far. Oh, that's sick.
Hold it, but hold it, hold it, hold it. It's good, but you know, you have to be close range for it to work.
Yeah.
Here, give me both controls. What
which one? Which one? The
The map of Capital. Oh, this place is nice.
No, I don't have that.
Yep.
I swear, I'm looking at the table of contents. That's how I search the names that you tell me.
I mean, I said Avienna Balcony, right?
Oh, Avenue Balcony?
Mm-hmm.
You said... I don't know, you said something else, but... Racist.
Oh man, this place is crazy. This place is dark as shit. You see it?
I'm loading. See what?
A Snapchat?
The one that you sent? Yeah, but I already loaded in.
Oh, okay. Hold on. Let me get the grace real quick. I'm in the grace. Oh! Oh shit, that's a hill. Oh my god. Yo, this place is so... What? Ah, fuck it. Oh shit, there's a... Oh my god, there's a boss over here. Jesus, right off the... Oh my god, he's not gonna let me go. Oh, are these like bosses? Necron Eternal City.
Whoa.
I only see one flower.
I look behind you. It's like right next to the grace. What the fuck? How am I supposed to get there? Oh my god. Oh, a crucible. I think that's what it's called, right? The knight?
The knight, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, down the hill, there's three teleporters that send you to bosses. I didn't know that. It looks like you can only do it solo, though.
Hop about the bed, you turn my swag on.
Okay, well. Oh my god, I have to go all the way back here. Boom, bitch. What is that? There we go. Ain't no way that's it. Oh my god. Okay. Down, 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 down. What's down here? Damn it. Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
Make sure to change your wondrous spell to the thing. Purifying crystal. Oh my god.
Oh, I forgot to equip my shackle.
I forgot we had that. Oh my god. I'm about to use the... Oh, hold on.
Fuck!
Using the shackle in 3, 2, 1. Time. Last magic. Oh. Make sure you have the fire negation thing.
Oh shit, yeah. Fire negation and the shackle, because I didn't have the shackle
yet. Yeah. Damn, dude, that black blade shit is like OP as hell.
Yeah. You put your finger down?
Yeah, I'll do it again. That didn't reach. About to use it. 3. Oh fuck. 2, 1. What the fuck? When he's doing his ritual, activator. The shackles.
He doesn't let me.
Do it again.
Oh my god.
He's not letting me use it at all.
Last magic blast.
How did you get me with that?
Yeah, I have no health. Damn, that's all my shit.
No! My god. You should have slapped him.
There we go. What the fuck? We did it at the same time.
Oh, it doesn't work anymore.
Of course it missed.
Oh. Oh, that's why I don't have magic.
Oh my god.
You What was that? Oh my god. I'm dead. I don't know. I haven't seen too much of it, but I heard it's harder than the other games because it's different.
Okay.
Might be down to play it, but I'm not too sure. I need to look into it more.
Yeah, I was looking for other Souls games.
I kind of like.
Yeah, Sekiro, I would be down to play it, but from what I hear, it's like different than this one.
Yeah.
I think Demon's Souls 3 is like the most similar one to this one. The thing is, I don't know if it's a co-op. I assume it is, but who knows. There we go.
No, that's not the right one.
Of course that is. Oh, he still hasn't done it? Oh my god, it's such a fucking cunt. Yo, why is it? Get out.
Oh my god.
Oh! There we go, we just got a trip. Oh my god.
Fuck, I used the wrong weapon.
Oh my god, that one's got me. Oh, you're such a fucking cunt. It's on you. One more magic hit and then I'm all out. Yo, oh my god. I'm dead.
Fucking dead.
Oh, dodging weave.
Oh my god, I used the wrong weapon.
Oh my god, of course.
There we go.
What the fuck was that? What is this turning into, man?
Where's your finger at, man?
It's right there, man.
Might have to do it again.
Okay.
I see it.
Ain't no way you die like that. Okay, I'm not that slow. Say, ain't no way that's gonna get me. Oh, you saved me. Activate your rune arc if you have time.
Oh my god!
Okay.
This is gonna be my last one.
All right.
My god, I'm fucking... What the fuck, dude? I'll do one.
God. is on you. Jesus.
Oh my god.
When I killed the boss, I was literally fucking shaking, dude.
For the last one?
Yeah.
I heard that one was pretty hard.
Dude was so fucking annoying. And you know how my name ends with 69, right?
Uh-huh.
I killed him in my 69th death. I was like, what the fuck? Out of all the numbers, that number? What the fuck? Oh my god. I'm already here.
The little Ninja Turtles are coming after me.
Oh shit. Let me check. Fuck. My equipment. Fuck, what was the thing that we needed?
Oh shit, I only have 10 makeups though. That's the only thing that I forgot to do. Fuck. Oh well, I'll do it right now, real quick. After this. This guy shouldn't be too hard. Wait, what was this guy's weakness?
Poison and blue. Holy.
Oh, holy. Okay. Oh fuck, I forgot the shackle.
I forgot. Fire negation. What? I only had one flask of magic? God damn.
Prepare for your butter knife. I like that weapon.
Fast. Look at that! Oh my god!
Oh, my stamina, no! Fuck, I can't shackle him anymore.
Yo, what the fuck?
Fuck my stamina! Come on, stamina! No, don't die! Here, I got him. Fuck, never mind, I don't got him. Fuck! No!
I got him.
That doesn't count. Did you see my weapon?
What weapon were you using?
Going crazy. No, I'm using my my bandit swords.
Dude, I was using the blood loss weapon and holy shit, I took him down to 25%. What the fuck?
What blood loss weapon? The one that he uses?
Blade? Rivers of Blood, man.
Oh, so should we just use that one then?
Yeah. Yeah, I could hit him with the Malachi's thing and then we both could hit him with the weapon thing.
Let me equip it.
Since I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna change my talisman to Lord of Blood Escalation. Yeah, that shit was doing crazy. Like, I feel like if both of us were doing it at the same time, you wouldn't even go to the second stage.
Especially, yeah, he was so close to not going.
Especially if we use the shackles when he's about to do it.
Alright, hold on. Let me make some carne. Can I make some? Fuck, where is it? Oh, it's right there. Oh, I can only do one.
I don't really understand that the meat stuff.
It raises the red one raises your attack, and then the green one helps you with your stamina.
Oh, I thought you meant the cured meat.
Just the basic ones. No, I don't think I have those.
Oh yeah, I forgot. It's the pickled turtleneck stuff. Dude, with the last boss, I literally used everything. I nerfed myself up so fucking much with that motherfucker.
Thank you.
tiles go. You're running dual blades?
Yeah. But okay. It wastes so much stamina.
Yeah, the green one.
I'm gonna start with my. Oh, I don't even have it anymore.
The green one would be perfect for you then.
Which one?
Green turtleneck thing. Back up.
Oh, shit. Still got me right there. Tackle his ass, and then let's go river. Here, I'll tackle.
Oh.
Go, river.
Stamina!
Oh, it's my fucking stamina, that's why.
Shackles don't work.
Oh. How the fuck do you do so much damage from prison?
My weapon's maxed out.
Oh, no. Oh, that stupid fucking fire.
Make sure you have the talisman for fire negation. That was the way I killed him when I was doing his solo. That's like the only way to kill him. All the nerves were or all the buffs were doing.
Come on, bitch.
I'll hit him first and then you go for it. Oh fuck. Dude, look at all that damage we're doing. Back up. Don't get too greedy now. Are you sure you have the stuff equipped? Because you're taking damage when he does that. Back up.
Fuck, he always gets me one that. I don't know, maybe I might have changed it. Oh shit, that's a good one. Fuck you.
Get out.
Fuck, I suck at timing that one.
Give up.
Damn, I got blood loss. Oh, it doesn't do anything. I tried. Fuck, we can't shackle him anymore, huh?
Well, he did it once, right?
He already on the second stage. Once it's on the second stage, I don't think he can.
I'm blood loss.
Get him one more shot.
Oh, we got him! There we go, finally.
Damn, I like my build, my new build.
Was it blood? Or duels?
No, just the duels for here.
Demigod.
Oh, and it gives you the great rune right away? Yeah. Or do you have to activate it?
Oh no, you have to activate it. It's not worth it though. Oh.
Damn, he gave me 315,000.
And now you can get the pick thing I have. Or the...
Oh, that's how you get it?
Yeah, or the... you know where he throws the fire shit? You could get that as an incantation.